Yes, sir. This one right here. I'ma dedicate this one to Mike, the bartender. This guy always hooks it up. Tip your bartenders, by the way. But this one right here goes out to all my 420 enthusiasts. So if you in the building, hands up, lighters up in the air. Check it out. It's a platinum track in every side, so roll it up, yeah. Yeah. Feel the slap on your back from the bass like that. Uh-huh. Just keep it simple and kick back, relax. That's right. I got a Philly in the stash. Go ahead, roll that. And burn one. Yes, sir. Hey, yo, it's Fresco. Yeah, I'm back. What up?
Pops crew.
And I brought a couple of friends that'll make your brain detach. We maniacs. Put a hashes tag on that and tweet that, repeat that. Blowing homegrown main, dreaming by strange change with the pen to the pad at the top of the brain. I stay on a sick trip, level up, hit this, fucker up, kiss this. Feeling hella twisted, elevator lifted, broad and zone for sure. Kick back and I mean that act, not a Cadillac, really don't matter though. When it comes to the Jane hot box, it's the same just like that 70 shot. We kicking it wicked, boot about a pound if you didn't know. Pot's life, yes, we get lifted, so light them up, enjoy the show. Can't rise to the top if you're already up top, I guess I just roll with the flow. Mixing strict with a little CJ Fresco, now there you go. Light is up, up in the air, blowing smoke everywhere, real smokers don't care who know. PAE is best, bro. Matter of fact, inspire this flow. Gone, pass it to me, I mean seriously, that's how the rotation go. Can't pass to the left if it ain't none left, roll another one, here we go. It's a platinum track in every sack, so roll it up, yeah. Feel the slap on your back from the bass like that. Yeah. Just keep it simple and kick back, relax. Got a Philly in the stash. Go ahead, roll that. Pots, baby. I got this track in every sack, so roll it up, yeah. Yes, sir. Feel the slap on your back from the bass like that. Yeah. Just keep it simple and kick back, relax. Yes, sir. I got a Philly in the stash. Go ahead, roll that. Uh-huh. If you don't, you should, you wanna, we will, we can. Just hit me up, you know what I'm saying? It's that easy. Like I said, this one was dedicated to Mike the bartender, so tip him. And to all of my 421-ish enthusiasts now, cause we passed it. So, here we go. Everybody rejoice and blow O's in the air.